A Georgia man will be charged for accidentally setting fire to his wife by flicking his lighter near a gas pump. The video is shocking, and it was all caught on surveillance camera at this gas station right here. The couple, as you see it right there, standing outside their truck near the nozzle when flames shot out. The woman suffered second and third degree burns. Her husband faces one count of reckless conduct.